Lankford picked up the win after his opponent, Kevin Calvey, conceded.
Eyewitness News 5's Mark Opgren was there, and he continues our team coverage.
After a long, hard-fought battle, Kevin Calvey, of course, acknowledged defeat to James Lankford. Now he said he's throwing his weight in his corner. Calvey said that he always did what the Lord told him to do, and this is not one of bitterness. He said he's looking forward, though, to the future.
We're looking forward to lots of time with family and toward, again, whatever career the Lord has for me next.
Calvey said it's an honor for him to serve not only in the state legislature, but also in the military, and also serve as a husband. Mark Opgren, Eyewitness News 5.